Did anyone else experience that earthquake that happened this morning? And did anyone else also immediately think that the world was ending and it did not even cross their mind that it could be an earthquake? I was laying in my bed for the full 15 seconds, thoroughly convinced that those were my last 15 seconds on Earth. Thank God the world didn't end though, because I have a date with Fortnite tonight that I cannot reschedule.